Finally, our ground forces begin moving up. Greeted by well-disciplined fire from North Vietnamese army troops who have escaped the aerial attack by burrowing deep into their underground bunkers and tunnels.